May 23rd, 2018. This is when I was putting up the sunflowers for like a little fence from their spray. Look at them, they look like they have brown spot or some sort of disease. Everything out here, everything, after they sprayed this fucking Monsanto corn. You can actually see, look how everything's dead right here. You can see how it's dead. The brown. That's their spray did that shit. From fucking Monsanto. The tomatoes and the cucumbers are all looking like they've been sprayed with something. And I'm not just blindly accusing anybody of anything, but that's what it looks like. And then around here, look at the sunflowers. This is the west end. Look at this, on the west end, look at the sunflowers. As you go further east, they look fine. Yeah, look at it. The sunflowers on the west end over here, the north end, they're black and brown like that, and as you come forward, they all look fine. It's their fucking spray. If they come on this fucking property today, I'll be over there cussing my ass off at them. That's not our fucking land. This really isn't our land, but we have responsibilities for this. And they had someone else spray that fucking shit yesterday. Motherfucking Monsanto. Fucking Monsanto, you fucking piece of shit corporation. Murderous bastards. Look at the grass on it over there. Where they cut it. Motherfuckers.